today we're doing a part one of my slime collection. So I do have a bunch of slimes. Some of them are homemade and some of them are store. So I'm just gonna show you them. So let's get started. First I have this, I'm not going in any order, I'm just going in a random order. First I have this purple foam bead slime. It's just, I added like almost like a whole pack of foam beads. So they're actually like coming off and like making like a layer of foam beads, which I really think is cool, you see. But yeah, I have slime down there, purple slime. So yeah, I might have to loosen up the foam beads because I have way too many in there and I'm just getting sick of having to close it. So I'm gonna take one of my slimes and put foam beads in it because I have a slime that I mixed foam beads in a little bit, but like the tiniest bit. Yeah, but some of these might be from like Michael's, they could be from Target, Walmart, but yeah. So let's get, so yeah, I have that purple foam bead slime that I'm starting to hate because I can't practically can't even play with it. Have this fluffy marshmallow slime, which is one of my least favorites. Really like hard to play with because it has beads in it. Yeah, this is crunchy. It used to feel like a marshmallow, but now it's crunchy. But then I have rainbow loom slime, which I'm gonna just show you, and I'm not gonna poke it because I hate it. But I still save my slime, so I have memory of them. Then I have this one, which I made out of borax and glitter glue. It's really bad. I don't like it anymore. Well, I still like it, but I just don't play with it often anymore. I have this one, which I got from Target. It came with a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I got this one. It's really satisfying. It has a little glitter in it. It's like purple. And this on the bottom, it says glitzy right here. Then I have this neon green slime, which on the bottom it says neon. It's like jiggly. I hate this slime. Then I have this fluffy slime, which says fluffy on the bottom. Then I have this container, which actually came with this pink slime inside, but I put a slime that I had, like a homemade slime that I made today in it, that I made yesterday in it. But yeah, I just put, and this is the slime that was actually in this container. This blue slime is gonna be the last one I show you because it's my favorite. Okay, getting on to the next ones. So I have this big container that I got from the dollar store. So let me show you what I have in it. So I have the Grinch slime. I have purple foam bead slime, which I got this from Michael's, but I actually put foam beads in it and glitter, so yeah. I made this white slime with green glitter in it and purple glitter. I made this slime today. It's like this weird, just random white slime. I made this called Galaxy Slime, but I don't want to take it out because it has these hearts in it. But yeah. Then I have this slime, which has purple and gold glitter. I have one next to it, which is pink, and it has pink glitter, purple glitter in it, which I don't want to take it out because it's super glittery. But yeah, then I have that slime, that neon slime that I showed you. It's one of my favorites. Then I have my last one, which is my new favorite slime, because it's like all of my slimes that I make are like turn out really bad, and they're just not like real slime. So I don't really know how to make professional slime, like Karina Garcia. These are shout outs too. Karina Garcia, Rebecca Zamolo, I think that's how you say your last name. Kelly Maple, a bunch of people on YouTube that make slime inspire me, but I don't have the right ingredients, so I can't really, my contact solution that I use, it doesn't form because I got it at Walgreens and it didn't really work for the slime, But now I'm so happy because I made actual slime. Tell me which kind of slime this is, guys. But yeah, it's so fun, guys. You ready to hear the poking noise? It's so amazing. It's so satisfying. I'm gonna show you it. It's like actual slime. And I made this out of glue, shaving cream, borax, contact solution, lotion, I think like foaming soap or soap, and then I made it out of, what's it called? Yeah, I think that's probably it, but yeah. I made it like a certain way, so I can't really tell you my technique, how I made it, but sorry. But guys, I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what you want me to do in the next video. Bye.